There won't be many times in your life where you get to experience a real life Polar Express. Well, it's happening right here in Spencer, North Carolina, where they're bringing this book to you in real life.
Hello.
Hundreds of kids and parents are preparing to jump aboard the Polar Express for the ride of a lifetime.
Do you like trains?
I don't know because I've never been on one.
It's the Schaefer family's first time here. And all Evan wants is to give Santa a heads up on his Christmas list.
Some Pokemon cards, maybe?
There's a golden ticket, Christmas decorations, and a special story waiting to be told.
Hand sanitizing stations around.
There are safety precautions in place. Masks are mandatory on trains, and if you're 12 and over, you need to be fully vaccinated or have a negative COVID test within the last 72 hours.
I'm glad that they're taking all the proper precautions. However, nothing would deter us from coming today.
The family got in line, showed their vaccine cards, and were on their way.
That's pretty easy, huh?
Two different
trains. Marcus Neubacher with the Museums Foundation says having the Polar Express back in town after hiatus is crucial for the economy.
2020 was a very difficult year for us. We're used to being event-driven. We have over 150,000 people a year that come here normally in the course of a year. 60-some thousand of that comes usually for the Polar Express.
And once you get through the lines, there's a whole new world that's worth the wait.
As the train rolls up, then the conductor gets off and the show starts, and that's when the real fun begins, of getting ready to board and go into the North Pole.
Once you're settled in, the only thing you need to worry about is Santa's list, and if you're on the naughty or nice one. Shamaria Morrison, WCNC Charlotte.